All right, let's try another experiment. So I initially uploaded my video regarding whether face masks can cause hypoxia when worn periodically or throughout the day. So my friend suggested, maybe I should try doing it while exercising, because apparently there's been some other controversies whether exercising in a closed space while wearing a face mask can lead to hypoxia. So in this case, I picked a small little area within my apartment that's pretty much an enclosed case, or an enclosed area with not a lot of foot traffic, because I don't want to really bother anybody. And so, let's put it to the test, shall we? All right, this is the only time I ever get to flick people off. I'm just kidding. So let's go ahead and look at my oxygen level and see where it's at right now first, okay? Hopefully you can read it backwards. It's right there, not flipping you off on purpose. That says 97, right? So 97 with a heart rate of about 79 to 80. So let's begin, shall we? Let's go ahead and do some random exercises for 10 minutes. 10 minutes. Let's go.
We'll be right back.
no break, so. I'm still having the mask on while I'm recovering to breathe to see if that makes a difference. What did I say? 88. Wow. So. Wait, that's not right. My pulse is not supposed to be 23. Hold on. That's wrong. Let's wait again. There you go. 97 with a heart. 97 with a heart rate of 133. Which makes sense, right? Because heart rate's going to go up from the exercising, didn't breathe. But look at my oxygen. Pretty much kept the mask on the whole time. I took very, very little breaks as you guys saw. But 97, 98. So, God, that heart rate, that exercise heart rate, man. Wow. Anyways, can you exercise with your mask on and keep your oxygen saturation high? What do you think? Granted, it was very hard to breathe. I'm not gonna lie, it was hard to breathe because like a lot of times when I'm sucking in air, I'm kind of sucking in a mask too just because it's exhausting, right? But again, personal anecdote, does a face mask cause hypoxia with exercise in an enclosed space? I don't think so. And so I don't know what the complaints are about. Again, this was just kind of a test to see whether or not exercising while wearing a mask will bring down your oxygen saturation. My personal experience was no. But it's hard to breathe because again, this mask is basically a barrier to like getting full lung expansion because I'm sucking in this piece of cloth half the time. So other than that, exercise on my friends with or without this. I'll see you next time.